Maps, you can only change. Let's try switching to a different hero. When you have a hero selected, you can view details about them by pressing the information button. Please press the information button. Press this button to view additional information about your selected hero. Please press the information button. When you are ready, please close this window to continue. Now, once you have selected a hero, you can view their information at any time. Feel free to explore the practice range. I encourage you to come back here anytime you want to experiment with different heroes or try out your skills. When you are finished, you can leave the practice range at any time.
Bombs away!